was like, oh.
I bet you could mark it, the pillowcase.
So yesterday was snow.
But then I put it down on the floor for my dog. And they were like, what? They were like, yeah, they were all over that. Then last night, I got home. I'll take that to the park.
At my grandma's 80th birthday in September, we had like these
pretty really good stuff. Actually, I have like
a... My aunt said, this is the only grandpa that ever stole the car.
So sure enough, the car was in the end.
Like, oh, this is
the right. So bad that one of the muscles
and
that attaches
like,
to my hip
to she told me it was right when you walked on the door,
like,
and that car
like,
was the
like,
first
car. It's just like that one muscle and it's in my groin. Yeah. So it looks like it's like one of those personal massages.
Yeah,
but seriously, I need it like in my groin. But that part, I'm going to the gym, so that big muscle, and if you sit a lot for work, that's why you think why you fall.
I had it for two.
I was having issues. 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 I was